There is some good news out of Baltimore, Maryland, as Lieutenant Brian Rice was acquitted on all charges. What we witnessed in Ferguson, in Baltimore, and Baton Rouge was a collapse of the social order. So many of the actions of the Occupy movement and Black Lives Matter transcends peaceful protest and violates the code of conduct we rely on. I call it anarchy.